My name is Jack, and I'm working on the Aquarius Project, the Adler Planetarium.
My name is Sarah. I'm also working on the Aquarius Project.
So, with the Aquarius Project, we're trying to find meteorites underwater that fell a while ago. So, in order to do this, we have a system that involves a wheel with neodymium magnets around it. And what happens is, as the wheel rolls, the magnets catch magnetite and other things. However, it is very hard to clean.
So we came up with an idea that would use plastic wrap to basically wrap around the wheel. This would protect the magnets and make it easier to clean and easier to collect the sediments.
Watch.
Bam!
What?
Totally works! It totally works!